Hey, this is Big Jack. Are you ready for trivia time? All right, let's take a look at last week's question. Here you go. There's a food that never spoils, even after thousands of years. All right, did you get that answer? Well, the answer is honey. Honey has been known to survive thousands of years and still be edible, not spoiling or rotten or anything. Get you a big jar of honey and it's there forever. All right, are you ready for today's question? Okay, here we go. What natural phenomenon is so strong that it can bend light, slow down time, and trap anything that comes across its boundary, even light itself? So there's a natural phenomenon that is strong, so strong that it can bend light, slow down time, and trap anything that crosses its boundary. Put your answer in the comments section below. Stay tuned till tomorrow night where we'll reveal the answer. But until next time, stay sharp.